have junk fused in my brain. No place else for it to go. Intrusive thoughts that I retain. They happened a long time ago. Tried 10 docs within a year. They put me on 12 different meds. They tried lending me an ear. They can't grasp my thoughts inside their heads. I don't dwell on my past. My past dwells on me. Why not just forget I'm asked? It's not that easy. I don't sit and think about my PTSD. My PTSD thinks about me. All kinds of scars. Not all heroes have to bleed. They don't give purple hearts for the wounds you cannot see. We all die for war. Some are hit and lost right away. Some come home and hide behind closed doors and die little every day. I don't dwell on my past. My past dwells on me. Why not just forget I'm mad?